brigands in our camp. Is this your doing?
Set aside your righteousness for a moment. The food supply problem has been solved.
Do you understand that you've put us in debt to a brigand leader? We, the best craftsmen in Nostria. What next? Will he send these hapless refugees to ambush travelers? Or arm them with axes and force them to attack merchants?
Beat starving to death.
Perhaps. But for now, I must leave the camp. These people were relying on my help. What did I get them into? Ugh, I should have left earlier. Who knows? Maybe I could have saved her.
Norman? Norman! What happened at the mage factory?
What difference does it make now? I should have told you immediately. Then maybe our souls wouldn't be in hock to these brigands. I will warn you first. I haven't a clue what happened there. But I know who you should look for. Listen. The guards often let outsiders in for a fee. There were visitors that night, too. Ulagi knows what they were doing there, but it seems there was some kind of explosion. The way to the main gate was blocked. We were attacked by, I don't know, monsters. I never saw anything like them before. It was a massacre. Fortunately, I knew where to run. I managed to save myself and the others.
Is that all?
Find Titus, a centurion from the mage factory. I'm sure that blackguard knows far more than I do. I know not who he answers to, nor who paid him. But when everyone bolted for the gates, neither Titus nor his guards were there. He left everyone behind to be torn apart. He knew what was going to happen and fled. It's his fault.
Don't you think this Titus fellow was simply afraid? You too ran without looking back.
Yes, I ran. While my wife stayed there in the magic shop. She was on the night shift, you see, while I slept. I left her. Not a day, not an hour has passed that I do not think about her. But while we wandered, all these people needed my help. I couldn't leave them either. But now I'm going back to find her. And no quarantine will keep me away. Mark my words.
At least they won't be hungry. That's what matters.
Tired of living here. How much longer must we slave away for that George?
At least he pays.
You lot are lousy warriors. And liars, for that matter.
What do you mean?
I spoke with the workers from the mage factory. They told me about the mayhem that occurred. Also, I know the guards abandoned their posts and were among the first to fly to safety.
Very well. You win. Let me unburden my conscience. Two aristocrats came to the mage factory that night, their faces hidden under masks. They had a guest pass from Palatinus, the mage from the lab who's in charge of poisons. Then there was an explosion that made the ground shake. We're guards, you know, not heroes. We ran so fast you'd think Ulagi was chasing us.
So you were the first to run away and witnessed nothing at all?
Of course I bolted. Do you have any idea what Palatinus is capable of? I do. One of my men once stepped in a colorful puddle near the laboratory. He and the man in the bunk next to him suffered a horrible death. two more lost their minds? And for what? For the good of Nostria and His Majesty? That night I heard cries from Palutenus's laboratory. An explosion and some shouts were enough for me. I ran and took my people with me. I ran as far as I could.
Do you have any proof of what you've said?
What do you think? Here it is, the guest letter, with his signature and his personal seal. Take it. Hang me or pardon me, your choice. I might be a coward, but our spears are of no use against poison.
What a slacker! A loggy's fool! I'll show you, bastard!
Well, well.
Oh, it's you. Sorry, that was so rude. I was cursing Fontaine. That's my apprentice. I sent him to the fair to get a toolbox, and he just took off.
Where to, you reckon?
He must be at the tavern by the tower. I caught him in the baths last time. I bet he's in there again. If you happen to see him, tell him that Kamos is really eager to have him back. Boy's worse than a troll.
Attacked by a couple of bandits the other day. Imagine that.
Then what happened?
Nothing. Heavens be praised. They looked into that.
Oh?
Got attacked by a couple of bandits the other day. Imagine that.
Then what happened?
Nothing. Heavens be praised. They looked in my direction. Back and then.
You've been recommended to me as an experienced mage.
I'm all ears.
A terrible mold is taking over the cellar. It wouldn't be that bad, but my maids are terrified to go down there.
Believe me, mages don't deal with me.
You've been recommended to me as an experienced mage.
I'm all ears.
Taking over the cellar of my estate. It wouldn't be that.
Another blotch of blight. Too close to the mage's tower.
Knight Baldwin, one of the heroes of King Maximus's age, will give battle to the infection. He was able to protect Marcella from the rebels. The very brilliance of his armor inspires hope in human warriors. His army is waiting for you.
Thank you. Yeah.